She's a strong woman. Lost her husband and her son.
Bet she's glad to have you around.
How did you learn, Manny, about your mom's death?
I got a call in the middle of the night. Last time I heard from my dad for about 6 months. And after that, people kept telling me how bad they felt, how sad they were, but I didn't care how sorry they were. I just missed my mom. And I had no one to talk to.
It's been 18 months. You want to talk about it now?
What's the point? She's gone.
Now you're going to have to talk about it eventually. Because if you don't come to grips with your mom's death, you're not going to be able to go on with your own life. I never dealt with my father's death. You know, for years I kept telling myself that he was still alive. Even when I found out that he was dead, I never dealt with it. And it hurt me. Big.
How?
Never let anybody close.
Well, you let me in.
Of course I did. What am I thinking?
What am I, a science project?
No.
What happens when you get bored with me?
You've been talking to Mac?
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing.
What is it with you and Mac? I mean, Jen says you love her, but I...
You've been talking to Petty Officer Coates about me?
A lot. Well, I mean, there's a lot to talk about. What do you expect? We're girls.
I don't want to deal with this right now.
Yeah, I know. You want to talk about me.
Remind me again, exactly, why are you here?
Because you love me. And hey, you can trust me not to tell Jen anything you wouldn't want to tell me about Mac. I am real serious about keeping my word. You tell me it's a secret, and it stays that way.
I thought I said I didn't want to talk about me.
Too late, we're there.
Look, Mac and my relationship is complicated.
Do you love her?
Yes.
How come you aren't dating her anymore? Is it because of me? Are you afraid to bring a girl home?
No. Look, I'll keep it simple for you. Mac and I have never been able to close the divide. I guess it goes back to what I said earlier. Not having closure. But we're working on it. Anyway, Mrs. Smithfield has asked me to be there when the casualty assistance officer visits her tonight. And I was wondering, maybe you'd like to come along. You could hang with Susan.
No, I'm not good at that kind of stuff.
What kind of stuff?
Death and all.